Doctor, what is going on?
Are you familiar with the concept of the multiverse?
Of course.
Then you know that every small decision, in theory, creates branching timelines. In one universe, Morbius never created his cult, but somebody else with the same people together to form the cult of time.
Would that include myself, perchance?
I don't know, Klarus.
They don't appear to be following us.
Then maybe we're in the clear.
Hello, Doctor.
The Valeyard. Well, today just keeps getting better and better, doesn't it?
I suppose I shouldn't be too surprised to find you here.
What are you going to do then? Kill me?
After what you've done, killing you would be mercy.
You always did have a warped sense of justice.
Any last words?
Wait!
I told you to stay back.
It isn't him.
Of course it is. Look at him. It's the same face.
Look at his clothes. Look at his eyes. He's one of us, not him.
I know you. You're me.
Nice to meet me.
To meet me nice, Doctor.
Doctor?
Well, as lovely as it is to reunite with you all, I really should be going.
Him, on the other hand.
I knew I should never have conquered that planet for you.
Tell me, Doctor, how did you get here?
I was in the TARDIS. There was this light and I seemed to have travelled across dimensions.
See, same as us.
What about this one, though? His uniform matches the soldier's.
He's with me. We've agreed a temporary truce.
I still don't trust him.
I'm not sure any of us do. Klarus, wait there.
Must I?
Do as he says.
Come on, let's talk privately.
So what's going on? And why is he here?
As far as we can tell, every Doctor from every universe has been stolen away and taken here.
Ursa Minor?
Some kind of alternate version.
So much nice peaceful place in the universe. So you're me from another dimension?
Yeah, and I even remember looking like you once. All brooding in grey tweed.
Well, at least I don't have that stupid hat. So what's he doing here?
Well, he's one of us, isn't he?
I guess so. Not exactly the best of us.
I'm standing right here.
Why are you two working together?
I don't want to be here just as much as you two. I know we've had our differences, Doctor, but they're in the past.
We can trust him. He saved me from the cult of time when I first arrived. He risked his own life to save me.
Okay, so what about Klarus? If someone's taking Doctors from across the multiverse, where does he fit into all this?
No idea.
He was supposed to die, in my universe.
Perhaps he's been brought here as an antagonist.
Another soldier to kill us off.
What do you mean?
The Cult of Time have been hunting us down. I'm not sure how many incarnations of us are left on this world, but we know of two who have already been killed.
But why? Who would do this?
Who would hate us this much that they would take us across the multiverse just to kill us?
No. It can't be. When we met just now, you thought I was someone else.
Do you want to tell him, or shall I?
The person who brought us here is one of us, another Doctor.
There's only one version of us, so twisted to do so. I've met him before. I've stopped him. His ship was dragged into a black hole.
And now he wants revenge.
So that's what the Cult of Time are doing here. Even so, this sort of power is way beyond him. How's he doing this?
It's hard to say. If he's conquered this universe, then perhaps he's used one of the Omega Arsenal.
But even the Ancients of Gallifrey never really experimented with other universes. Whatever he's using, it must be immensely powerful.
And dangerous. We need to stop him.
Like we haven't already tried.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean...
It's fine. It's just, we came so close before. I had him in my sights and I couldn't do it. I couldn't kill him. I failed.
There must be another way other than murder.
It was the one chance we had.
You made the right decision.
Well, now it's 3-1. Let's see what we can come up with.
Thank you.
James? You there? Really use your help right about now.
Oliver?
James! I thought something had happened.
Not yet. Not gonna lie though. I'm half expecting one of those soldiers to come around the corner at any minute.
Well, I'm glad you're alright.
How are you doing?
A bit tired at the moment.
You seem to be making good progress, according to my map anyway. You're already into the inter-universe.
Interdimensional pit stop. I've been here before. Any idea where I need to head to next?
I'm just trying to work it out now. The map seems confused, disorientated. It's like different universes are shifting.
Folding in on themselves, just like the Doctor said. Whatever this force is, it's affecting the entire multiverse.
I think you might be right. Right, I need you to head north, about half a mile.
Right. Which way's north? I found it.
Look, Ollie, full disclosure. I don't know what's going to happen when you step through that portal. If our theory's true...
Are you saying I might be on my own?
Yeah.
I have to help the Doctor. I know he'd do the same for me. If you can, just let my team know, alright? For me. Just tell them what I did, and I did it for the right reasons.
Oliver? Oliver, hear me?
James? James?
You're breaking up. You need to go straight through.
Good luck. Right then. Here we go again.
Doctors, Valeyard, they appear to have found us.
We need to get away from here. Do you have any place we can hide?
Not for long.
We need something.
You two go ahead. I'll stay back and hold them off.
But that's suicide.
We need to go.
Go.
Good luck.
Thank you, Doctor. Leave him there.
We can't lose any more of us.
Exactly.
Are you sure about this?
We may have had our differences in the past, but he's still one of us. Remember that.
Okay, if I don't see you again...
Stop the other Doctor. Make it worthwhile.
You!
Very impressive. I knew you had it in you.
I'm gonna kill you for what you've done.
Don't think that'll stop me.
We'll see.
Oh well. I've come to make you an offer.
What offer?
Kill the other doctors, and I'll set you free.
Why don't you kill them yourself?
It's been so easy up to now, picking you off one by one. But now, I'm afraid, my plans need to accelerate.
Is that why you've come in person?
Indeed. Now then.
How did you...
My powers are beyond your understanding. Oh, look! You held it on stun! How disappointing.
You might think you've won, but the doctors will find a way to stop you.
I wouldn't be so sure.
What are you doing here?
I'm gonna get you out of here.
Don't. It's too late for me.
We're time travelers.
It's never too late.
I didn't kill them. I just stunned them. I just hope I managed to do something right for once.
You did it. You saved us, Doctor.
Doctor.
Doctor, I should have known you'd find us eventually.
Wasn't too difficult. I'm more powerful now than you could possibly imagine.
Why not just kill me?
I've been focused on other matters. Until now, that is. I had to reason with the Valeyard, and yet...
Why are you killing us? Isn't that a bit self-loathing, even for you?
Yes, you could say that.
So why do it?
You know, in this universe, I was the superior being. The Time Lord victorious. I made the cosmos a better place. And I've been experimenting with doing the same thing for other dimensions.
How'd that work out for you?
One of these other selves caused issues. I believe you've already met him.
Moody bloke? Grey jacket?
Indeed. It was after this that I'd realised that none of you, rather me, would understand my great purpose.
Your great purpose is nothing more than death and tyranny. And I can't stand for that.
Was the Valeyard any better? And yet you mourn his loss.
People change. The Valeyard changed. You could change too, for the better.
I already have. I am more powerful now than you will ever be.
And what has that great power given you, Doctor? Enlightenment, control, friends, family, love? Power corrupts, Doctor. We know that better than most.
And what will you do to stop me from killing you right now?
Nothing. There must be a very special reason as to why you're here, Doctor. Has something changed? Has somebody arrived? Is this other Doctor such a threat to your plans?
He's part of the plan.
Maybe. But you didn't come after any of us before now. You left us to be hunted down by your minions. But now you want to make sure I'm out of the way. Why is that, I wonder?
You don't...
It's killing you, isn't it? This power you've obtained.
Enough! You're coming with me.
Well, I guess it was going to happen sooner or later.
Halt!
Caleb!
Who are you?
My name's Oliver Turner. I'm looking for the Doctor.
You and me both.
Well, that's handy.
That portal you fell through, where does it go exactly?
It's gonna be hard to believe.
Try me.
It leads to another universe.
Parallel universes? Of course.
Oh, well, that went down easier than I expected.
So you know me, or a variant of me, from another universe?
Yeah, I do.
I knew the cult of time were after something. I just couldn't work out what. Is this related to Professor Kravitz?
You know Kravitz.
He was a scientist, provided us with lots of intel about the cult's operations on this planet. Hang on. How do you know Kravitz?
He travelled to my universe.
So he did it? He escaped?
He did, but he was killed. I'm sorry.
I barely knew him. But it was a dangerous mission. I never thought he'd make it as far as he did.
I'm sorry, but I've come a long way to find the Doctor. Can you help me?
I have some idea where he is, but I don't know how you intend to kill him, though.
Kill him? No, the Doctor's my friend.
What? How could you be friends with that psychopath? He's slaughtered millions of lives across the universe.
He's not like that. Wait, this is Kravitz's universe, isn't it?
Where are you going with this?
I should have realised. Your Doctor, black suit, right? Bit emo. Taken over the universe?
That's an interesting summary.
I have met him. He was the one who murdered Kravitz.
Why does that not surprise me?
But he was defeated, and the one who stopped him was my Doctor. Well, not my Doctor, but he's from a... It's too complicated. But the long short of it is, your Doctor is gone. He fell into a black hole.
And he was stopped by your Doctor? Another Doctor, from another universe.
Exactly, and he's pretty much the complete opposite. He saves the universe pretty much every day. He travels across space and time, he fights monsters, saves lives. He's a hero.
There were stories. A long time ago. The Doctor of old used to be like that.
perhaps your doctor never turned.
And he never will.
How can you be so sure?
Because I know him. And besides, I think he's been taken here. More than likely as revenge.
There's one thing you're definitely wrong about.
Which is?
My doctor isn't dead.
How can you be so sure?
I came to Ursa Minor on a mission for the High Council. Assassinate the doctor. It was the one place I was guaranteed to find him. He'd arranged an urgent meeting with the Court of Time.
Those guys.
But I failed. I got caught, but I managed to get away. The whole cult left on some kind of important mission, but now they've come back.
They left to pursue Kravitz.
And if what you said were true, how were they able to come back?
I've got no idea.
I have some idea. Ever since they've returned, I've felt something, some kind of force. I think the Doctor's back, and more powerful than ever before.
Well, that sounds fun.
I need to know I can trust you.
You can, I promise.
Did I trust you in your universe?
It's complicated, but we had each other's backs.
All right. I think I know where they're based, but it's going to be dangerous. Follow me.
What is this?
I can offer you something no one else can. Ultimate power. Think of it.
Get out of my head.
What's wrong?
I feel like there's something else at play here. Something's reaching out to my mind. But why? How? What is it?
I feel it too.
We need to keep going.
Where to? We already left two of your other selves to die.
We need to stop and think. Who knows? Maybe they're safe.
I admire your optimism, Doctor.
Well, it's about the only thing I have left right now.
Stay where you are.
Caleb?
I should have known.
Caleb, wait!
It's not him.
What?
It's the other Doctor. My Doctor.
But he looks the same.
I'll have you know that I have a better dress sense.
Yep, that's definitely my Doctor.
For sure.
Sorry about that. Hey Doc, did you miss me?
Oliver Turner. Feels like only yesterday we last saw each other.
Just over a year for me.
Time is relative after all. Caleb?
Yes, sorry about the...
Don't worry about it. Just that sort of a day.
Right. How do you know me?
We've met before, in my universe.
Of course.
Believe it or not, we're actually friends.
Huh. So I'm guessing you didn't try to take over the entire universe then?
Not my style. I tend to stop that kind of thing.
Like the old doctors used to?
Yeah, maybe.
And you must be Klarus?
Obviously.
Well, nice to meet you.
Just to be clear, I murdered you. In my universe. It was very satisfying.
Okay, that's terrifying. Can I shoot him?
Yep.
I'd really rather you didn't, to be honest.
Not yet.
What's he doing here exactly?
He was taken out of time shortly before what I believe was my imminent demise.
Shame about that.
No doubt this dark doctor, or whoever brought us here, felt that I was their best option at killing the doctors.
Doctors plural?
It's a long story. Suffice it to say, Klarus and I have reached an agreement.
Great. That sounds like a terrible plan.
Just so you're aware, if you think about betraying us, I will shoot you.
And we were getting along so famously. Tell me, out of curiosity, what happened to the version of me from your universe?
The Doctor murdered you.
Delightful. Afraid to say, these parallel universes aren't quite as much fun as I'd hoped.
Which is why we need to find my other self before whatever he's planning reaches its conclusion.
Dr. Caleb's been here a while. He can help.
By all means.
I don't know how much you already know.
Caleb, it's all right. You can trust him.
Sorry, it's just hard to trust a face like that after so many years of him. I was on mission for the High Council, though what's left of it anyways. The other doctor, had arranged a meeting with the Cult of Time on this planet. My task was to assassinate him. I failed.
Wonderful.
Once the meeting was over, I thought that was it. My one shot, gone. I tried to contact Cardinal Dexcus and the High Council, but my messages weren't getting through.
So in my universe. We were doing fine on the journey here, but it's like the signal's being blocked in this universe by some kind of force.
Do you think this is connected to the telepathic creature?
Possibly. We don't even know if it is a creature.
Telepath?
Something's reaching out to me. Klarus as well.
I've not had anything. You?
Not exactly. I can feel something here, though. Like some old Gallifreyan instinct.
Have we got a plan?
Oh, a very simple one. Kill this Dark Doctor once and for all.
No. Killing him shouldn't be an option.
He's responsible for the deaths of millions of people. Depending on what his plan, that number could reach billions.
And if we do, we'll be no better than him.
I came here to kill the Doctor, and that's what I'm going to do.
No, I'm not letting anyone else die today. We find him, and we reason with him, and we stop whatever he's planned.
Well, if it's any help, I've got a pretty good idea of where to find him.
Take us there.
It's close, but it's just up ahead. A cult of time ship.
Any way in?
Do you even have to ask?
Is anyone going to mention the distinct lack of guards?
I've never seen any around. I just assume they're inside the ship.
Or the other Doctor doesn't feel like he needs any.
That's comforting.
Okay, how many of you are on this planet?
Quite a lot, I understand. The Dark Doctor is taking me... us from across the multiverse.
For what?
Revenge, I expect.
The Doctor did send him for a black hole.
And that's better than killing him?
He'd have run out of regeneration long before entering the black hole. Time runs differently there. I just made sure he was trapped.
And what a fabulous job you did of that.
Good afternoon, Doctor. I've been expecting you. Please do come inside.
Doctor?
Stay out here.
I can't let you go in there on your own.
I'm the reason all this is happening. One way or another, I need to put an end to this.
But from what Caleb said, the Dark Doctor is more powerful than ever before. I know what's happening in the other universes. He's ripping the entire multiverse apart.
Then I have to stop him.
He'll kill you.
Come on, Oliver Turner. You know me. Have a little faith.
What do you want us to do?
Stay back. Keep a close eye on the ship and make sure none of the Cult of Time soldiers head this way.
Okay.
Oh, and keep an eye on Klarus for me, will you?
Of course.
Good luck, Caleb.
Thanks, Doctor.
And Klarus, don't kill them.
Naturally.
I'm ready.
Are you sure this is good plan? Two of them in one place?
It's going to be quite the ego trip.
We're better off just destroying the ship and the Doctor with us.
That's not how we do things.
There's only one way of stopping a man.
Not an option, Caleb.
If it's any consolation, Caleb, I rather like your idea.
Talk about encouragement.
Welcome, Doctor. Or should I say, doctors. I would say it's nice to see you again, but... it's not, is it? The displeasure is all mine. You're looking a bit worse for wear. I am more powerful than I have ever been.
And it's killing you.
I'm not the only one on death's door. I'm not there yet. So what's this great power you obtained? It must be something quite special if it's worth dying for. I suppose this is the moment when I am supposed to explain my evil plan, isn't it? I think we're all familiar with the clichés. I suppose it begins with you, Doctor. You left me in the pull of a supernova, a whole star collapsing in on itself. Except it wasn't just a natural phenomenon. It was a trap. For what? An ancient being. One of the last of its kind. An eternal. His name was Iktep, and while the rest of the Eternals watched as the universe descended around them into chaos, Iktep sought to shape and control the cosmos. And of course, being an Eternal, it had that power. The others were less enthusiastic about this idea, and tracked Iktep within a supernova for the rest of, well, eternity.
A perfect trap.
Indeed. Until at least, I came along. Iktep reached out to me from deep within the heart of the supernova, and offered me its power, in exchange for which I would continue its mission. Iktep's physical body couldn't be freed, but it could transpose its essence into me. A hybrid. Two of the most powerful species in the universe fused together. And with the power of an Eternal, I shall continue my mission. I shall take over not just this universe, but every universe in the multiverse. You're insane! I can see it all, Doctor. Every choice, every branch, every single universe in existence. It's chaos. With this power, I can reshape the entire multiverse. I am now the most powerful being in existence.
Except you're not just one being, are you? Iktep is still whispering in your ear.
Your Gallifreyan physiognomy can't cope with the energies of an Eternal. It must be destroying every cell in your body. You think I don't realize this? If I'm going to die, I might as well ensure that I cement my place as the supreme being in the multiverse. It all comes back down to power, doesn't it? I knew you wouldn't understand.
So why bring us here?
I know that my various other cells would try to stop me. So why not construct a trap for them? Let them try and stop me, not realizing that I am them. I know every thought, every decision that they will make, and I've picked them off, one by one. To what end? There can be only one supreme being, one supreme doctor. What better way to secure my legacy? You're pathetic. All this just for revenge. You know, I'd hope that the Valeyard might understand. We're not so different after all. But even he decided to save you.
You underestimated him. Unlike you, there was good inside him.
We weren't so different once. Oh, you and your preconceived notions of good and evil! The only way to bring good into the multiverse is to control the multiverse. And yet, you seem to think that's evil! You don't seem to understand that chaos comes from freedom, and every creature in the universe deserves that. And they use their freedoms to conquer, to destroy. Is it really worth it, Doctor?
Everyone deserves the choice. What they do with their freedom is up to them. No one should control that.
But now I can. I assume you're aware that your great plan is rupturing the entire fabric of the multiverse. Reality has barely recovered from Kravis' experiments. There are tears across every dimension. Dimensional instability? Yes. I felt it. So stop it. Use your power. Seal the barriers. No.
Is that you talking, or is that the Eternal?
You can stop this. Why should I? Once the universes converge, I will have full control. I can shake them as I will. We can't let that happen. There's nothing you can do to stop it now.
Klarus. Come to me.
Oliver! Over here.
What's up? It's one of the Court of Time soldiers. They seem to be patrolling.
Close to the ship.
So why aren't they heading back yet? It's like they're waiting for orders.
Which means it's really a trap.
Then why haven't they attacked us yet?
What does Klarus fit into this? He's not one of us. Klarus?
Yeah, tall guy, sinister voice, green.
It would be. You know, I killed him. In my universe, anyway. I wonder why he's here. You mean you don't know?
How in control of your powers are you?
I'm in complete control.
So how did Klarus slip through?
Perhaps Iktep has more influence than you thought. Enough!
Out of my way, doctors!
Ah, Klarus.
Doctor.
I can see it in your eyes. You're not the same Klarus I knew. You're stronger. Perhaps we could come to an agreement.
Another agreement with another doctor? I am popular today.
I have enough power to destroy the entire multiverse. Work for me, and I can do whatever you ask in return.
Unlimited power. How enticing.
Klarus, don't! Shut it, Doctor!
You do make a very tempting offer, I have to say.
It's all lies, Klarus. He'll betray you just as quickly as anyone.
How reassuring.
We don't need to betray each other, Klarus. We can help one another.
What could I possibly do for you? The man who has everything. Unless, of course, you can hear the voice in your head. The same voice that's been calling to me.
Klarus. You can't!
I knew that my life had been spared for a reason. And here it is. Despite all that darkness in you, you still can't bring yourself to destroy everything, can you? You want to control an already broken multiverse. But you don't seem to realize. To build a better multiverse, to construct one definitive reality, one must burn it all to the ground and start over. What's that old Earth saying? You can't make an omelette without breaking a few eggs? You're too weak, Doctor.
You can't do this!
I'm afraid you have no choice in the matter. I've already made a rather satisfactory bargain with our mutual eternal friend. How delightful it will be to finally kill the Doctor!
Klarus, what are you doing?
I am going to become the most powerful being in the multiverse, Doctor. Now then, which of you would like to die first?